Guess what happened to the original audio file that I recorded from my mic from the first on the thing?
It got corrupt.
No, it's completely in sync at the very start. Then as time goes on, it gets worse and worse.
So
it's just the mic, so I can still use the camera audio, thankfully.
So what you did was worse than what I did.
Yeah. Well, I didn't do it. It was my computer that did it.
Exactly.
I don't know how it did it, but it did it.
Not enough power.
3, 2, 1.
Can you hurry the fuck up?
Shut up, bitch tits. Shut the fuck up. Legendary?
Yeah.
Good.
Don't feel confident.
Can't play solo campaign while in a squad. Oh, that's right. I didn't go to co-op. Fuck.
Dickhead.
Shut up.
Fuck, that's loud.
Yeah, I know, right? I was told that this one is about the Spirit of Fire, like, coming back now. Like, the crew of the Spirit of Fire. Just like, cryo or some bullshit.
Something has happened.
Coming out of cryo? No shit.
The Spirit of Fire is in a situation I could not anticipate.
Ooh.
I'm certain Professor Anders would enjoy that little admission. So let's keep it between us, shall we?
Never. I'm fucking telling her straight away.
For just over 28 years. I've made quite a few repairs while you were sleeping. So ship systems are 100%. Cryo worked well. And med stats on all remaining crew are green. As for me, well... Regulations are clear about final dispensation at the end of an AI's 7-year lifespan. I took care of my own arrangements.
Yeah, she's 28.
Wake you. I didn't want to.
AI.
Well.
Yeah, the AI is 28.
I hope you can forgive this final breach of protocol.
Shut up.
It was a pleasure and an honor to serve with you, sir. Do look after everyone for me, would you? Goodbye, Captain.
Say something, Matt.
Hello.
Okay, cool.
It was 3.
Did you just fucking say hello, Wolf 3?
No!
Jesus. Fuck you, bitch.
I'll need to get down there. Immediately, of course.
Good morning to you too, Professor.
I'm sorry, Captain. It's good to see you too. But just look at
it. Face looks too real, fucking killer.
That's good, that's better than the fucking original head.
Hado, yeah, I like the original Hado.
No idea. Our astronavigation system can't pinpoint a location. We're not on the map anymore.
We didn't drift out of the galaxy in 28 years, Professor. Sensor records show we arrived via slip space less than an hour ago.
Our slip space drive is gone. However we got here, it wasn't us who initiated the trip.
That was kind of cool.
Something down there.
One day.
Must have opened the portal from this end and pulled us in.
Sir, we received a signal from the surface. It's UNSC.
Signal to my location, Lieutenant. Let's hear what they have to say.
I'm sorry, I can't play it for you, sir. The message has an encryption scheme we haven't seen before.
Security measures would advance without us. But it is coming through on a UNSC frequency. This is good. When we left, the war wasn't going well. The signal means the UNSC is still fighting, or maybe we even won. What's the source of the transmission?
28 years, we would have won by then.
Well, it's still going in Halo 5. This is just after Halo 5.
Something down there.
No, it's a different war in Halo 5.
So what?
That's not the Covenant reversing, it's a Storm Covenant, it's a rebellion of the Covenant.
Oh.
So the Covenant's completely dead, it's just like remnants of the Covenant. Rebels.
Who are we versing in Halo 5 then?
Rebel Covenant.
Oh. Professor Anders will send when did the Covenant
fall then? I know who's sending that signal. Truth. Be on the ground within the hour. Just after Truth died.
So Halo 2.
28 Three. Years, Professor.
Oh yeah, we could be Britain. See what kind of galaxy we woke up to. Don't tell me this is
not the original music though. That's the Ark.
The Ark.
Yes, the Ark.
Was it in a previous game?
Professor Anders. Nearly all of them. On the Shut up. Of that signal.
It wasn't easy. But I've narrowed it down to a small sector, and our recon teams are investigating now. I've cleared up the scans a bit, and it looks like there's a UNSC outpost or research station, but it's heavily damaged. It doesn't look good, but the Spartans will handle it. They always do. It would be a lot faster if you let me go down with them, Captain.
Without Serena here, I need you on the ship, Professor. Besides, we don't know what's waiting for us down there. Jerome, get Red Team to the Professor's coordinates ASAP. I want you to make first contact with whoever's sending that signal.
Understood, sir. We'll find them.
Okay, now to continue. I wanted to hear them all talk. I'm approaching the drop zone with Red Team. Stand by for drop, Red Team.
Looking forward to shaking off some cobwebs, sir.
Feels good to have our feet back on real ground again, doesn't it, Alice?
You saw this place in the drop down, Douglas.
Alice, Douglas, and Jerome. Alice is right. We don't know why do I get the warthogs and you get the horn? Keep your eyes out for trouble.
Is that the case?
Oh no. No. I get one warthog, you get the other.
Who have I got?
Wait. Spartan Jerome here. No, I got them all. Wait, do I have them all? We can do.
The recon team no, you've got the
no,
one.
I've got one. Okay. Fuck so what is up, guys?
I've only got a normal fucking warthog.
Oh, really? Oh, I got the hero one.
Yes, bitch.
So what is up, guys? It is 63Z, and I'm here with Matt playing the Halo Wars 2. But I don't know what they were defending against, but there's some heavy-duty barricades here. Get it going. Everybody get clear. Light up those charges, Alice. Destroy, destroy. Come on, bitch, get that shit. Yeah, I got it.
Jerome, these aren't military defenses.
No, these were made in a hurry. They must have been desperate. Why wouldn't they have defenses?
Oh wow, that's a target for the Covenant. On the move. These guys need to stop talking so I can say shit. Hold on, jump up ahead. So 63Z here with Matt. Matt, say hi, please.
Hi, please.
Matt, say hi.
These are research buildings, no defense.
Hi.
There you fucking go. We are here on Halo Wars 2. Hopefully to play this completely on Legendary without wanting to kill ourselves. Ooh, control panel. Oh, wow, that's kind of cool. Interactive mode.
Don't do it, don't deactivate it, bitch.
I wasn't! I said it was interactive, not deactivate. Motherfucker. Nightingale, yeah. Do we have wounded? No, why would we have wounded? We just dropped in. I'm there. It's one of our recon teams, sir. Hello. We found them like more people. Didn't see what hit them. Looks like we may see some action after all. Let me go forward, bitch. Come on, let me go forward. There we go.
Because I wasn't there, apparently.
Fucker. Jerome, our recon team scouted out this portal. So we're hoping to play this game fully on Legendary without wanting to kill ourselves. Oh Jesus, what the fuck? Yes, sir. Oh, it's a teleporter. Gotcha. As we've played all the other Halos completely on Legendary, we want to keep to that fact. And this only just came out. This hasn't even come out to the public properly yet. We only have it early because of the fact that, you know, it's, we got it on pre-order. We got it early pre-order.
Oh. Henry Lamb Research Outpost. Spirit of Fire, we're outside. Base looks clear. Henry Lamb. Let's see who's been calling.
I love the quality of the cinematics.
Yeah.
It's so nice. Hey, Isabel.
Spartans, thank God. We have to get out of here.
Identify.
Isabel, UNSC Logistics, Ark Research Outpost.
Isabel, where are the survivors? What's the strength of the Covenant force here?
Covenant? No. Why would... Listen, you're in incredible danger.
It's the turtle.
What was that?
A turtle.
This turtle is really fucking angry at you bitches. I thought he was about to put him in his helmet, then I was like, yay, another master instead of character.
I was gonna say, if you caught it. That's a big turtle.
Is that Decimus? No, that's Atriox. Look at that piss weak little blade trying to stab. That was the thing in the cinema in the trailer. That in my video.
I'd laugh if Star Wars music just started playing.
Oh, this is the place to hide,
right? He's trying the pussy.
This is Recon 1. We have multiple hostiles approaching your location.
Alice.
Is that Douglas?
No kids.
Run, little demon.
Command, this is Red Team. We have a Spartan casualty.
Hunt them down.
Immediate evac requested.
Find out where they came from.
Douglas, stay with me.
And the Atriox has chosen his red base.
Douglas!
Useful.
They look cool.
Is that or jump backwards? There's any of them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This reminds me of the Lord of the Rings cinematic.
Oh wow, it does! Way. Holy shit, like orcs.
Yeah.
We do.
Run, motherfucker!
Cutter here. Status. Sir, requesting danger close. On our location. Trailing north. Commence 5 seconds.
It's a different one.
Understood.
Archer missiles inbound. Well, it's an elite. The shipmaster. That would have to be the shipmaster.
Oh my god, this is an epic cinematic.
This is awesome!
Fuck me!
This is what Piranha needs.
This already makes me feel happier than Piranha did.
Awesome cinematic.
Shit, fuck.
We gotta run.
Move, bitch. Fucking move.
Oh god, where are we going? Get down here, Isabel. This way. Sit
tight. Just fucking move. Just go.
What I'm doing. Come on.
They're using the Ark's portals.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, there we go. Okay, we're there.
The controls to the bridge.
Now. On it. Run, motherfucker, run.
That does look like pretty shitty graphics.
That looks like pretty shitty graphics, though.
Yeah.
But Halo Wars isn't for its up close graphics.
But it's so fucked.
Don't you believe it, Isabel?
The first one was
cinematics are amazing, but its up-close graphics aren't. Because this is like game footage, not like cinematic footage.
Are you serious? That's it?
How many of the Halo games have a fucking small ass introductory mission, dude? You should know this.
I don't care.
You should.
No, the first, on Halo Wars 2, the introduction mission went for at least half an hour.
Alice is MIA. No, we had the training mission at the start of Halo 2. To train with the gun. A good shot at getting back to us.
Did you get a bit of lag there?
Sir. Yeah, I did. She's having a sulk.
Isabel, this is Captain Cutter.
I know who you are.
Did his face just not move?
Captain Cutter.
Of the Spirit of Fire.
Yeah, I swear his face did not move when he talked.
To be lost with all hands.
Not so lost, it seems. What happened down there? I need to know what we're up against.
Turtles happened.
Isabel?
Too many turtles.
Isabel, report.
Sir, 5 months ago, the portal from the Ark to Earth shut down without warning. A month later, he arrived.
He?
The Brute. Their leader.
Name Turtle.
His name.
He's Turtle.
Atriox.
Damn.
Turtle Ox. Okay.
During the war, the Covenant his army used his clan as expendable muscle. Told them dying in battle would speed their holy journey.
This is making me dizzy.
40 at a time, they carelessly sent them in. 40 to break the front lines. 40 to die for beliefs not their own. None ever returned. Until he did. And so battle by battle, war by war, 39 brothers at a time, Atriox was born. With every victory, his legend and his hatred of the Covenant grew. Eventually, both were impossible to conceal. And they tried to banish him. And everything we know about the Covenant's thousand-year history. Atriox was the first to defy the Covenant and survive. And his defiance inspired others.
Because elites are that easy to kill.
Well, it's elites versus brutes. So.
Well, Shipmaster's on his team, isn't it?
Yeah.
That we know of.
That we know of, yeah. So, Atriox was sent in by the Covenant with a whole fuck ton of other brutes.
Atriox
and eventually he just
vanished,
was the only one that could survive.
Covenant resources, cutting a swath
must
across the galaxy. Growing in strength with each attack.
Yeah, there's the
Shipmaster.
And mercenaries to
Jinx.
His side. The Covenant had two targets in those years. Humanity and Atriox. They almost got us.
Are you getting frame rate lag? Like it's going like 25 frames?
Yeah, a little bit. It's pretty sure.
Yeah.
The whole damn Covenant couldn't contain him at the height of their power. That's what you're up against.
And unless it was supposed to be like that.
One old ship,
yeah, I'm
and
hoping
half
not.
A crew to staff her? We need to run as far and as fast as we can.
That's the spirit.
The Spirit of Fire.
You didn't have to do that in America.
An old one at that. But here we are. 30 years past what anyone could ask of us. Our war is gone. The lives we had are gone. The worlds we knew have moved on. And now, all that we may have left are those standing beside us. and the duty that defines us.
Duty.
Battle after battle, fighting side by side. Together. Where you see half a crew, Isabel, I see family.
We see a quarter.
Courage. And a thousand heroes who swore to fight their way through hell before they'd ever, ever turn their backs and run.
There's that one guy in like the office, like, ship, I want to go home.
I see home. And that is always worth fighting for.
I would laugh if he just ejected everyone off the ship.
Oh shit, wrong button, wrong button. I'm sorry guys, I'm sorry guys.
Fuck!
If we don't stop Atriox now,
everyone got sunburned in that room.
At the mercy of a monster. So no, Isabel. We won't be running anywhere today.
Sir, yes, sir.
Because we're breaking down.
Yeah, our slip space thing is gone. That's why we're not running. Not actually because we're playing, it's just because we're...
as much as the next AI, but Atriox has had months to set up his forces on the Ark. Even if we could find him, attacking him head-on would be suicide.
That's why we have to fight smart by hitting Atriox's chain of command first. Isabel, you know the Banished and their operations here. Where do we start?
Decimus. He's one of Atriox's chief lieutenants and the one who led the attack on my outpost. He oversees a Banished salvage operation near the outpost.
We need to hit the Banished with a surprise attack to put them on their back foot, then move south and establish an HQ. Once we have a base, we can begin our attack on Decimus.
Captain, Isabel said the portal her outpost was using to contact Earth closed without warning. Once we start this fight, we have no way of calling for help if we need it.
That's what you'll be working on, Professor. I need you to find us a way to get word back home. In the meantime, it's up to us to hold the line here. Let's show them what the Spirit of Fire can do.
Die.
Listen up, team. The Banished
as soon as it comes back to in-game graphics and it tries to go real close to it, it just doesn't look anywhere near as good. Like, zoomed back,
it looks like Lego.
Yeah, when you're zoomed back at the distance you're meant to be, it looks perfectly fine. It looks good. As soon as you try and get up close to it, it's like, oh, okay. Well, we're right. It's not that good.
Yeah. Right, I've got fucking infantry and you've got...
All units.
Douglas? Jerome.
Jerome.
Got Douglas Spartan, is yeah. Dead. That's right, I forgot.
No, Douglas is hurt.
Spirit of Fire actual. We have eyes on the Banished camp.
Over. Roger that, Strike One. Take them out. Receiving fire for enemy
ground troops. Imagine if we still managed to die.
Hostile down. I'm getting hit by enemy infantry. They won't use that again.
Jerome took a lot of the damage from those little units, so that your people didn't take it. Who's the support person now, huh?
I've got no choice in the matter, bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
Jerome, the enemy has troops garrisoned up ahead.
Oh, we've actually got different colored pelicans. It's so cool.
Well, let's go. Do you do the same thing as me, like when you're going along the screen? Oh, no longer this. You just keep pressing X.
Oh yeah.
I do it all the time. I just keep pressing and pressing.
Heads up, hostiles nearby. Burn them out, Hellbringers.
Oh, that looks cool.
Nice and simple.
My Hellbringer is almost dead. He's literally got one thing left.
If you can secure it, we might be able to tap into that power.
Got it, Professor. Capture that power node, team.
What the fuck do you think I'm doing, bitch? I'm assuming we have to come down here.
Wait, you fucking stop capturing it, you slutty whore.
I thought you were capturing it.
get fucked. Well, obviously not, was it?
Obviously.
Thanks, Professor. Ooh. I'll keep an eye out for you. Now let's find a way to get across that canyon. Another Hellbringer. That's just what we need.
Kodiaks.
Local units. Oh, that's so cool. I feel as though we think we're getting close to a base site. Because we're generating power and shit. So. Let's go.
They've changed the layout of it than what I remember from the original one. From the first base that I played. The way they've set out the. Like the power and the bottom select. Shut up!
Yeah.
It's different.
With the power, last time, they only had like tiers of power. Like if you had one generator, it would have one in the corner instead of having generating power. If that makes sense at all.
Kind of.
Jerome, under fire from ground troops. That's gonna hurt them.
Your troops are taking lots of damage.
Yeah, no shit, because my guy's in the fucking center of it all, so your guys don't take anything.
I'm under fire from ground troops. My guys are right next to yours.
Yeah, but everyone's attacking my hero.
Shit happens. I think he's got most of health. We've taken out an enemy structure.
There's a brute literally right behind you. Can you kill him? He's got like one thing of health.
Oh shit.
There you go.
Jerome, we just have a lot of health for up there, one bar.
We destroyed an enemy structure. My only unit is the Spartan.
Strike one. You're closing in on Decimus's salvage operation. So I'm sending in some warthogs to help you scout ahead.
Yes, sir. All units out on the ground.
Your troops have taken damage. I've made the Spirit of Fire's restoration drones available, so you can call them in to help.
Boxes.
Those wrecks are from the last days of the Covenant. The Banished are repurposing what's left to build new weapons. Scavengers picking from the bones of the dead.
Double time! On the way.
Kids are making a lot of noise.
Yeah, that's fucking also playing music. Hold on, I'll be back in a second.
Great. Okay.
Don't move forward, just hold on.
Okay.
I'm getting hit by enemy infantry!
I can hear myself.
Turned that fucker down and I shut my window as well. For extra fucking measure. Let's go. Jesus. Fuck. That was loud as balls. You even heard it, didn't you?
No, I heard the kids more than anything.
Really? Move some troops into those empty garrisons, Jerome. They'll be protected against the banished base there. Fucker was loud.
Jerome, use your Hellbringer's flamethrowers to burn down that base. Watch out, team.
I have so many units now, what the fuck? When did I get all these people?
That's fucked. I don't have any units whatsoever. Apart from the ones I've got.
Let's kick ass! Eat grill, uglies! Moving out! No problem.
Getting tingles already!
Yes, sir!
There's another dropship on its way.
Good to go. Double time.
Oh, that's because you put all your units into garrison. That's why you don't have a lot of units.
Moving out.
I've only got two in the garrison.
All units.
Spirit of Fire Actual. We have destroyed the base, awaiting new orders.
This is a good location to establish a base of our own. It's the heart of your operation. And once it's constructed, you can call in more structures to build an army.
I don't like the look of this, the future areas that we got to go to, dude. They're looking fucking scary.
It's okay, we've got four drives we can manage.
Captain, I'm picking up a broadcast to local banished.
Yeah, because that's the problem. We're going off-road.
Yeah.
Routing to you now.
Salvage teams, this is Decimus. Why have you ceased production? Explain yourselves.
Sounds like we got his attention.
We won't have long before he realizes what's happened. Isabel, keep intercepting those transmissions and sending them through. Jerome, get that base up and running.
Come on. Construct.
Suit it up. They won't use that again.
Where are you going?
Okay. Do we share resources or what? How many resources you got?
I have 29,
790, 1273. Oh, that's the same as me. Is there a way to pause this? Pause the game for a second?
I paused.
Supply pads are online.
Oh, fucking, this is constant. I need pee. Fuck. Well, will you manage the base while I fucking pee?
Yeah, I'll do this safely while you just fucking piss.
Okay, just don't fuck the base up, I'll kill you.
Shut up.
Supply pads will bring in a steady stream of supplies to help you build your army. Now, call in a generator so you can start producing power. You'll need power as well as supplies to build more specialized units. Now that we've got resources coming in, build a barracks to field advanced infantry squads. Infantry are your front line in battle, and one of your most adaptable units on the field.
Gathered.
Marine infantry squads now available from your main HQ building. Marines are solid, all-purpose combat units, which can capture objectives and gather resources on the field.
You've got a good baseline now, Jerome.
We're playing this game because we've really been wanting to, we've been waiting like ages for it to fucking come in. We pre-ordered it early, so we got it a couple days ago. We just haven't had a chance to play it yet. Which,
Captain,
granted, does suck.
A significant energy buildup in orbit above our base.
I don't even know what the fuck. Actually, take cover,
strike one. Scared you? Fucking scared you?
No, no, no. It didn't. I was more worried at like what the fuck it was.
Oh. Oh! Oh!
That was a taste of our power, humans.
I don't like the taste of being slapped.
I'll be waiting.
You can't turn down an invitation like that.
So, what does the power actually do? Because I don't see it actually making anything.
Came from the banished carrier ship.
It is.
The one that attacked my outpost.
No, there's the energy generator, which is the box, which supplies. North of your position and marked on the map.
Make him pay.
He'll be happy to deliver, Isabel.
But the yellow stuff doesn't.
The yellow stuff is going up, and it's power generated by the generator.
Yep.
And
oh,
it's
wait,
used as a currency.
Oh, proper. Because I was doing marines, and it didn't have any power used for it. I was like, what the fuck?
Electronic robot AIs. We share a population cap.
Yep. I'll let you have the rest.
Oh, you're gonna let me have 6, are you? Okay.
All units.
Final, stop some of the Hellbringers. There.
Yeah, thanks.
Now I'll stop one of my Marines, so you can have that one as well.
All
fucker.
Units. Supply pad
now let's get a turret on this side. What?
Teamwork is the best.
Hey, I'm making sure they don't, if they come at our base, then we can fucking take it. That's not a bad thing to want.
Okay.
Hellbringer crew ready.
Oh, that's a long way up. So which way do we want to go then?
Up.
Local units.
Ha, funny.
Is there two ways?
Yeah, there's multiple routes. To the right, to the left, and then straight forward.
All units.
I'm saying left. I reckon left. Up local here and left. Over here.
Okay, so how did you get that?
I'm telling you.
Fuck you! How'd you do it?
Hold the left trigger and then you'll see restoration drones.
Okay, gotcha.
I'll cut through them in no time.
I'm gonna head this way, over here.
Okay.
Smart, moving out. Another power node. If we can take it, we'll be starving Decimus of resources.
Not to mention bolstering our own income. Secure as many as you can find. Troops, hostiles! Turret constructed.
Sound off, Marines!
Local units.
Ready to go. Moving to position.
Isabel, where did all this wreckage come from?
Do not let the humans interfere with our power supply! Get down there and end them!
That's good to know John's still out there.
Get as many of those power nodes as you can.
Local units.
Moving out. If we lose our supplies to the humans, I will see to it that everyone responsible is skinned. Crush them! Why are you letting them take our power? Wipe that out!
Take my way.
We're leaving, squad. Marines reported for duty.
Local units. Local units.
Warthog ready to rock. Warthog on
moving
the
up forward.
I almost feel sorry for them. Let's show him what this baby can do!
The Atriarch should not have let you escape at a human base. He will have thought it enough to
come on, bitches.
But I won't be so kind.
It's because you suck.
Make way for the Hog!
I'll capture the power source.
Did you? One of the there's another power source just there.
Take cover.
Yeah, I captured it, but obviously they uncaptured it. Makes sense.
You will burn like all we kill here.
Got my foot on the pedal, sir.
Local units.
Oh, Local units. Come on, let's go, let's go. Burning rubber in the morning. You ready, jarheads? Get this,
Local units. Local units.
No wonder all my fucking people died so easily. My fucking hero didn't come with them. Jerome, you're a dick. Oh, I have to go back to the base then. Jesus.
All units.
Hellbringers reporting.
All units.
Moving position.
Our allies are attacking the enemy base.
The enemy sent vehicles after us. Open.
All units.
Ready to go. Have you got ants in your pants, soldier? Stop fidgeting. Tango spotted. Lock and load.
I'm taking out the base up here.
Okay. What's up, man?
Just a base.
Stuff.
Hostile is down.
Not sure if I'm going out during the day, but I will be going. I've got some over.
All units.
I'm there.
Why? What's up?
All units.
Okay.
On the way. Stand to, troops.
Local units.
I'm under fire from ground troops.
Oh, okay.
Hellbringers, where do you want us?
All good.
We're being assaulted by
all units.
Ready for a cookout, sir. Got eyes on enemy forces. Sure thing. My 4x4.
Local units.
Marines are ready to go.
All units.
I'm receiving fire from the ground troops. Shoot it up.
How you doing over there?
I just took it out.
Ready for duty. Jerome under fire from ground troops. Taking it. Marines. We'll go. All units out on the ground. For action. Thought you'd never ask. I'm under fire from ground troops. Let's show them what we can do. Moving out. Sir! Ready for orders, sir!
Marines under hostile field of fire. Do you read? Get them off of us!
Move out with me!
Local units. All units.
The enemy is sending vehicles after me. Let's show them what we can do.
Local units.
Ready to go. On the move.
Fire base constructed.
On my way. This won't take long.
Hang on, I'm just accepting a phone call.
There you
go. Local units. Local units.
Guys inside of that.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
Good shit.
All units.
Another bad guy bites the dust.
Did you just give me your units?
Marines under assault!
We've taken out an enemy structure.
Consider it done. Contacts. Red understood.
Supply pad constructed.
They've got hunters. Hellbringers, take them out before they can destroy our warthogs. My enemy infantry! 092.
Local units.
They won't stop me, sir.
Hostile ground troops are trying to get locked.
Supply pad constructed. Local units.
See you back at the vest.
Under attack, ground troops.
Yes, sir. Reduced to ashes.
Local units.
Ready for duty. 092 reporting, sir.
All units.
I need to tactically retreat.
Barracks constructed.
Getting hit by enemy vehicles. Do you read?
Local units. Local units.
Let's show them what we can do.
The enemy sent vehicles after me.
Suit it
Those
up.
Those things ain't so fast.
Got a location on enemy forces, sir.
With Marines.
I'll bring our crew ready.
All ready units.
How are you doing over here?
Hell bring us
Good.
Here.
If you can hear me, can you send your troops in to try and help me, please?
All units.
Hellbringers, where do you want us? Got a full tank and nozzles on
Local arms. Units.
Making my way.
All units.
I'm under fire for
Why have
vehicles.
You got my units?
I don't know, for some reason they transferred over to me when you came over here. I thought you gave them to me. I was like, what the fuck? I was pushing forward and I fucking lost
my units individually, but I can't fucking use them.
All
fucking
units.
It's fucked.
All units.
If you're talking about any units that are up like close, then these are all my ones, but you have a bunch over at the base that you have, that you took. Take that, all that energy that's in front of your base, by the way. You've got a fuck ton
of that. Vehicles won't be able to get past that shield. You'll need to destroy its power supply with your ground troops.
I'm waiting for more Hellbringers to come back in because their hunters are fucking tearing me apart.
All units.
They've got hunters?
Yeah, they got hunters. That's why I fucking lost a shit ton of
people.
Oh, by
the way, it's not my base, it's your base. Everything that we have is yours.
You can still make shit though, can't you?
Yeah, but it's under your name.
Our base is under attack.
Well, I didn't know that.
Get yourself in order, Marines! Fueled up and ready to go.
Local units.
Give us something to burn.
Got our orders! Let's go!
Local units.
Real sandwich on the way!
Kill him. Yes, Hunter's dying. Good, good. Hunter's dying. Dead.
Units.
Okay, there we go. A bit better.
All units delivered to these in. Over.
We've destroyed an enemy structure. Local units.
Grenades out!
Oh, did those force fields come go down?
Marines under fire.
Let's go.
Enemy ground troops.
Did those force fields along your pathway go down?
Because I destroyed the generators.
Oh, okay.
All units. All right.
Time for some 10-pin 4x4 86.
There's another enemy there. I'm flanking.
Okay. Won't really make too much of a difference, a lot of them are dead.
Yeah, they are.
I'm being hit by enemy vehicles!
All units.
Hellbringers do lots of damage, but they just really have to get really, really close.
Yeah, they have to get real close, which annoys. Annoys the shit out of me.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
There we go.
Double time!
That wasn't his main base. Boy, it was. Oh, fuck.
Why did you put your people
dead
so
center
close?
Of him? I don't know. I thought it was like a teleporter.
Do you have a restoration thing? Please tell me you have a restoration thing.
No, I don't. It's still recharging.
Same. I'm dropping troops in behind me.
Oh fuck, again, watch out, get out, get out.
Oh fuck.
Why are you running away?
Yeah, shouldn't he be trying to kill us?
Get out, you dickhead.
I don't know why they went in.
I don't know either, they just went there.
Fuck me.
Fire, well. Get to them all. Grenades, motherfucker. What the fuck happened?
You hit him.
Yeah, because we had those troops.
Yeah, because I had Cyclopses.
Yeah, and fucking Grizzlies.
Yeah. Do you just have never-ending gun shooting sounds in your headset?
Oh my god, yes.
Okay, it's not just me then.
Fuck me. I didn't fucking click to that.
It's pissing me off!
It's not the Nightingale, surely, is it?
No.
It needs to get...
Shut up, game!
Wow.
Fuck me, that was loud.
Oh my god. I'm sorry for everyone else. Congratulations.
Oh, Jesus. Earned a gold medal on any mission except prologue. On easy or higher.
Why did that seem really... Are you sure?
Why did it seem really easy? Yes, it's on legendary. See, the bottom left. Difficulty legendary. It's the starting missions, dude. Calm down.
I don't know.
The starting missions of Halo 1 was just as easy.
Bloody bitch.
Sorry. Fuck yeah. Mistake.
Kill 3 games in a row.
But is cons is... You have to consider what you're doing. You're gonna...